Hey everyone, Mtashed here, and today I wanted to talk about farming tempered elder dragons. It's one of the most important things you can do in the endgame because it's one of the only ways that you can get the materials to augment your gear, aka boosting the attack, affinity, health regen of a weapon, and getting some of the best decorations in the game. So, how do you go about doing it and getting as many investigations as possible? Normally, the only way to get tempered Elder Dragon investigations is to find the tracks on the maps. In the Elder's Recess, there's some tracks. In the Ancient Forest, there's some tracks. Wildspire Waste has some. But you only get these investigations by following the tracks, breaking the parts, and killing other Elder Dragons when they're tempered. So it's kind of annoying to get some of these investigations and stockpile them. However, as you can see on the right side of the screen there, investigation was added. I was looking through the Reddit and I found a post by this guy right here. Got a little screenshot for you. And he said that if you do the level 49 quest to kill Corinne, don't complete the quest. And I followed his advice and I'm very happy that I did. Instead of killing Corinne, you simply go around following in its footsteps and getting all of the things it leaves behind, all of the investigations. You're going to see its footprints, electric fur, old electric fur, and you're going to keep gathering all of them. And eventually, you're going to amass a whole ton of Elder Dragon tempered investigations. Now, it's going to take some time, and at times, this can be very tedious and annoying. For example, one time while I was hunting the Corinne, I wasted 26 minutes, and I only got 2 investigations. However, as you can see in the footage here, I'm able to get a multitude of them very, very quickly. I get like 4 of them in the span of a minute. It is very random, but if you continue to grind this, you're going to amass enough investigations that you're not going to have to worry about these for some time. As you go and actually complete these investigations, you will end up finding tracks from whatever you're hunting and unlock more. You'll break parts off and unlock more. So it's not that big of a deal once you have a stockpile of them. But if you don't have a stockpile for them, you're not going to be able to hunt down all of the different stream stones and, loot that you need to augment your gear in the late game. I highly recommend committing a couple of hours to doing this. Try to get a couple of investigations for every tempered Elder Dragon if possible. You don't have to complete them right away, but if you don't have them there, you don't have them ready, you don't have access to them when you're really going to want to need them. In order to actually do these tempered Elder Dragon quests, though, you will have to eventually kill Corinne, so make sure that you get a couple of them before you murder this stupid unicorn, this electric piece of shit. And then you can farm away on all the Elder Dragons that you want. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed, and I will see you soon, my friends. Bye-bye.